morning. This is what I woke up to this morning. The backyard is underwater, about 2 feet of water. We had a small tornado last night that touched down nearby, and this is it.